Tonight, an Ottumwa man is charged with arson and animal abuse after a house fire killed two dogs. 67-year-old George Edward Dennison was arrested after allegedly setting fire to his mother's house. This arrest comes exactly 1 week after emergency crews responded to reports of a house fire. His mother, 84-year-old Patricia Bird, was rescued from the fire.